Good morning, San Diego. Yes, we're hanging out with the Girl Scouts. Who's excited this morning? Oh, yes, we are talking girl power because they're going to need a lot of power. In fact, flex your muscles this morning for the camera right now because we are getting ready to sell an estimated 2.5 million Girl Scout cookies. All right, we have 6 different flavors. So, you know, they've been in studio, they've been promoting it since Sunday. And so I said, where do they store all the cookies? Well, right here in Balboa Park at their Girl Scouts headquarters. In fact, they have so many boxes. Take a look at this. All right, I'm gonna open this one up right here. And let's see what we have, San Diego. Oh, wow, look at that. Oh my goodness, shortbread. All right, crunchy oatmeal sandwich cookie with creamy peanut butter filling. I love it. Who loves this flavor right here? All right, so let's go down the line and let's catch up with some of the Girl Scouts right now. So what flavor do you have?
Trefoils.
Trefoils, all right. And what kind do you have?
Savannah Smiles.
Uh-huh, and why do you like that flavor so much?
Because of the powdered sugar.
Okay, uh-huh, and what is your name?
My name is Haley.
All right, and what do you have?
Thin Mint.
Thin Mint. And what is it you love about being a Girl Scout?
I love everything about being a Girl Scout.
Okay, and what about you?
The Tagalongs.
Tagalongs. All right, so I want to show our viewers that badge. What does this mean, this medal right here? How did you get that? By being a good girl. Okay, all right, all right. And how about over here?
We have a crunchy coconut cookie Samoa.
Okay, I like that outfit.
A crunchy oatmeal cookie with peanut butter filling inside.
Uh-huh, and?
Operation Thin Mint, a taste of home and a note to show we care.
And this is all goes back to our military men and women, uh-huh. Right? Uh-huh,
we're sending out cookies overseas to the military men and women. And I know firsthand because my dad's in the military. He's a captain in the Navy.
All right, big round of applause for our military. Yes.
And he's gotten cookies, and they're always so happy and notes.
All right, so let's talk about this, Mary, because, you know, they're going to be out selling cookies. Some of them are going to even be knocking on doors. Mary, with Girl Scouts of San Diego, talk about the importance of this and what they are learning.
Okay, yes, their learning is they earn. And they learn 5 essential life skills, things like budget planning. They learn money management. They learn how to set their goals and to achieve those goals. And these are skills they'll use their entire lives.
All right, I like that. And where's our blanket? You had mentioned that you are making these special blankets for.
Yes.
How did this all happen?
Our troop wanted to do something special for the babies and so at the homeless shelter. So we decided that we'd make blankets and we'd give them to them.
All right, well, big round of applause, girls. Yeah, well, we got to get going because we have to get ready to sell, sell, sell. Hey, look, if you want more information, you can go to their website. And that website is?
SDGirlScouts.org.
All right, there you have it. And buy. $4 a box. That's not bad. Mark Bailey, Linda, back to you in the station.
Hey, by the way, that case of cookies you opened?
Yeah.
You bought it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're right. Good point.
Okay.
They don't mess around here.
No, they really don't. They were here yesterday. And
little businesswomen, yeah.
Yeah, and the first thing one of them says to Linda is, would you like to buy some cookies?
As soon as the segment was over.
Yeah. They're like, where's my cash?
Good for them.
Hold out their hand.
All right.
Business.
Thanks, Ruben.
All right, bye, guys. Take care.
See you in a little while.
See ya.